Welcome to the Doug Shoe Bushcraft Channel. The old Hickory butcher knife. It's been around for years and years. They do hold up. They're good for bushcraft, survival, general chores, kitchen tasks. And one thing I see people being overly concerned about is the fact that it doesn't come with a sheath. But they're easy to make. And I'll show you how. I'm hiking out in the woods now. I invite you to come along with me. And I'll stop and show you one easy way to make a sheath for these.
These nights, I'm going to be camping out near here, hear a mysterious crash in the middle of the night. In fact, I shouldn't even be sitting here. This wind, which gust is going to knock it over, so don't go near these. Oh no.
I'm way out here in the woods, and I come to this cemetery with some elaborate stonework, iron fence. One time there was an iron gate. There's just some fittings for it now. But why all this way out in the woods? That's because there was a settlement here. There was a whole village. And now it's a ghost town. think I need a better sheath than this. And the sun's low on the horizon. Shadows are getting long. So I have to create a sheath really quickly. Doesn't have to be a big deal to make a nice sheath. Doesn't have to take long. See what I got. These supplies, a couple tools, a punch, different pieces of leather. Got these at a thrift store. Forget if it was 25 cents a sheet or what it was, not very much. Full discoloration there. I want to give myself some extra room. I'm able to cut more leather off if I make it too big. It's more difficult to add leather, right? In fact, it's impossible. And I have a knife, so you can cut leather with a knife, obviously. I just think it's easier with a pair of scissors, and I brought scissors with me. Okay, so a lot of people get stuck on trying to stitch the leather together. Doesn't have to be hard. I'll show you an easy technique. Instead of string, or I've used bank line before, what I'm planning to use is this leather lace. And then to make the holes, I have this handy dandy punch. Those aren't much at like hobby stores or discount tool stores. That's where I got mine, just a local discount tool store. If you don't have the fancy punch, you can just use a nail or an awl or anything. I'm just trying to make a hole big enough for lace to go through. So it's on my hip, that's going to be the side showing. So see what we can do. went through one piece of leather. Gotta do better than that. Okay, come on. I'm giving you a hard time. So here's my trick. Take the leather lace. And I cut a point on it. Isn't that great? And then it should go through here easier. Hey, don't give me a hard time. You want to come down here and help me make the sheath or what? You're just going to fly around and yell at me. What are you trying to say? Huh? What kind of noise is that supposed to be? Yeah? Come over here and I'll give you some food scraps. We can be friends. I know you want the food scraps. Whole forest is giving me a hard time. Yeah, you think so? You behave. All right. I'm trying to concentrate. Saving this for now because I'm not done. It's getting dark and I'm done enough. Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul.